Okay, we are recording. It is recording. What's up, everyone? Thank you all so much for coming back for another video. I appreciate you taking the time to do so. If you're new here, my name is Joe Cindulli. I'm a graphic designer and a self-taught calligrapher. New video every Tuesday and Friday, 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And in today's video, I have another pickup from JetPens.com. And it's been so long since I ordered something from JetPens that I went and tried to log into my account that I had used before, and it doesn't exist anymore. So I had to create a new one. But anyways, it felt so good to finally order new pens, and I just want to talk to you a bit about what I ordered and a little bit why I did order them. So let's go ahead and
And
get
now let's go ahead and take everything out. You want to know the crazy thing always about ordering from JetPens? Oh, and before this video goes on, this is not sponsored. I paid money for all of this. Okay, and here is my receipt. Share your JetPens all. Okay. If you ever order from JetPens, on the receipt, it has like a little comic that is at the bottom. All right, so let's go ahead and undo this. Here is a Zig Futabayori pigment brush pen. It's white because I have black cardstock that I have not been using at all, and I think I may have even forgot that I had it. And this is a Stabilo Pen 68 brush pen, and then a, what is this? Okay, a black Kuretake. No, Zig Futabayori brush pen black. Okay, and then I got some refills. Open these up. Another good thing about that I like with JetPens is how whenever you order something, it gets here a bit quicker than expected. So to me, that is dope. Got two refills for my Kuretake Kokoryo. Hopefully you could see it. And these are my favorite brush pens. I haven't used it in a while because I don't know why it happens, but the ink dries out. And I just store them the same way that I have always stored them. Then I got Pilot Petite refills. And that is pretty much it. All of this cost me, I think it was like $15, $20. Very fast shipping, pricing is not too much, and I needed new brush pens because I have not ordered any in a long, long time. All right, well, everyone, that is the video. Just a nice little quick video, straight to the point. And I always enjoy trying out new brush pens, because I've never really had this Stabilo Pen 68 brush pen, and I'm pretty sure I'll have fun with it. And I'm just so happy to be able to use my Zig Letterman Kokoryo brush pens again. See you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I hope you've been having a great week, and hope you have an even better day, no matter where you are in the world. Peace and love.